ਹਾਂਜੀ ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਐਕਸਰਸਾਈਜ਼ 13 ਬੁੱਕ 100 ਵਰਡ ਪਰ ਮਿੰਟ ਰਜਿੰਦਰ ਸਿੰਘ। ਹਾਂਜੀ ਲਿਖੋ ਜੀ। ਇਨ ਪਰਸੂਐਂਸ ਆਫ ਦ ਪ੍ਰੋਨਾਊਂਸਮੈਂਟਸ ਆਫ ਓਨੇਬਲ ਹਾਈ ਕੋਰਟ ਆਫ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਐਂਡ ਹਰਿਆਣਾ ਇਨ ਦ ਕੇਸਿਸ ਰਿਲੇਟਿੰਗ ਟੂ ਦ ਗ੍ਰਾਂਟ ਆਫ ਵੇਰੀਅਸ ਕੰਸੈਸ਼ਨਸ ਬੀਇੰਗ ਅਵੇਲਡ ਬਾਈ ਸਰਟਨ ਇੰਪਲਾਈਜ਼ ਦ ਐਕਸੈਸ ਅਮਾਊਂਟ ਪੇਡ ਟੂ ਦ ਇੰਪਲਾਈਜ਼ ਬਿਓਂਡ ਵਟ ਇਜ਼ ਐਡਮਿਜ਼ੇਬਲ ਟੂ ਦੈਮ ਅੰਡਰ ਦ ਵੇਰੀਅਸ ਇੰਸਟਰਕਸ਼ਨਸ ਇਜ਼ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਰਿਕਵਰਡ ਐਂਡ the employees are bound to refund the amounts due from them full stop keeping in view the fact that huge amounts are sought to be deducted from the salaries of employees the honorable high court has directed state that government should recover the excess amount paid to the petitioners from their salary full stop any excess payment made to the government employees other than the petitioners may be recovered by adjustment against the arrears if any payable to the concerned employees on any account or to be recovered in suitable installments in accordance with the procedure laid down above full stop para all the concerned departments are required to take immediate steps to recover the excess amount paid to the employees under their control in the matter of grant of various concessions like house rent allowance rural area allowance border area allowance compensatory allowance bed area allowance etc in the light of position explained in respect of various petitions filed by the employees and decided by the honorable high court full stop if there are similar writ petitions etc not listed in the circular letter or in the lists attached with this letter the concerned department should check up the position regarding decision on such writ petition etc with the administrative department and take necessary action in the respect of the cases already settled or take necessary follow up action to get the cases cleared which have not yet been decided full stop further if they has been granted in any writ petitions etc necessary steps may be taken to get the same vacated through the advocate general Punjab and it should be ensured that all such cases are also decided at the earliest possible full stop intimation in regard to such writ petitions etc should invariably be given to department of finance or ensuring coordination full stop the representation of employees relating to the grant of the said concessions lying pending on received in the departments may also be deposed off accordingly full stop the departments should immediately start effective recovery of the amounts becoming due from the employees in this process in accordance with the direction of honorable high court full stop it is made clear that the instructions contained in the preceding paragraphs are in accordance with the specific information available with the government full stop if however there are any specific court orders in respect of certain employees in view of which it is not possible to implement the instructions contained in the preceding paragraphs the concerned of